Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
I'll never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Chiral network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Chiral artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Chiral levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it, either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
Delivering cargo.
Oh, thank you so much for coming. Well, would you look at this? It's like it's brand new. Listen. Listen, I know you've got a lot of stuff to carry, but if you have room for a little more, there's something I want to give you. You'll drop by again, won't you?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Cargo's in decent enough shape.
We were expecting a little bit of wear and tear. there something we'd like you to have?
This is for you. You got room for it? Let you know if we have any orders.
Be careful.
Good work. New order available. Please have.
For this run, you'll be carrying two prototypes, a vehicle motor and a backpack pouch, all the way to Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center. They're the works of a certain junk dealer and his artist lady friend. Since these are both prototypes, they're not cleared for chiral printing. Not until Bridges has evaluated their potential. Can't help but appreciate the desire to help out. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up using their gear in the field.
Take care.
idea.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Yep.
Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Well, take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
I think a junk dealer made this.
Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.